The hand itself was a ghastly thing, but with it, they said, I'd be able to unlock any door and render anyone inside asleep, helpless to stop me. But I wonder, how well would it work on the fortified heart of a woman?